Hello everyone, I am Safia Vohra. Welcome to SA Vohra classes. So, today we discuss about a very interesting topic is bryophytes. This topic is very much useful for the BSc and MSc students. What is bryophytes? Small, flowerless, green plant of the division Bryophyta, which comprise the mosses and liverwort. What are the three types of bryophytes? The bryophytes are divided into three phyla: the liverwort or hepaticophyta, the hornwort or anthocerophyta, and the mosses or true bryophyta. What are the three characteristics of bryophytes? Bryophytes includes various mosses and liverwort that commonly grows in moist, shady areas in the hills. The plants are late inhabiting or terrestrial. They complete their vegetative phase on land, but water is necessary for their sexual reproduction. So, bryophytes are known as amphibians of the plant kingdom. The main plant body of the bryophyte is haploid. It is necessary for the act of fertilization. Example, biflagellate, antherozoid swim across the film of water. Fruits are absent. Instead, unicellular like Rickettsia and Marchantia or multicellular like Funaria, rhizoids are present. Vascular tissues are absent, so the name Atrascita has been given by Oswald Tipo. Next organ are multicellular and jacket. They are male Antheridium and female Archegonium. Archegonium is flask shaped with tabular neck and a swollen venter. Hole of venter divides paraclinally to form a protective covering called calyptra. Sexual reproduction is of oogamous type. Fertilization produces an embryo inside the archegonium, which grows into a sporophyte. The sporophyte of sporangium is parasitic over the gametophytes. It is differentiated into foot, seta, and capsule. So, only capsule in Rickettsia are produced inside the capsule. Bryophytes are homosporous. Bryophytes show heteromorphic or heterologous alternation of generation in the life cycle. Thank you so much.